Hi, my name is Michelle Trott, and I am here to give you four reasons why you should choose size exclusion chromatography-based qEV columns for your extracellular vesicle isolation. If you're in the EV field, you'll know that there are so many variables to account for. From start to finish, there is a lot to consider, including methods for sample collection, pre-processing, separation and storage, let alone analysis. At Izon Science, we are here to help you solve part of that puzzle, specialising in both EV isolation and characterisation for size, concentration and zeta potential. Arguably, one of the most important steps in EV research is that of EV isolation, which really is the foundation of your work. Regardless of whether you're just getting started with fundamental research or you are years into biomarker validation, the quality of your isolation method has a major impact on the quality and reliability of your results downstream. The first key benefit of choosing qEV isolation is the high level of sample purity that can be obtained. qEV columns are highly effective at removing soluble protein from EV-containing samples. This is a key benefit because the co-isolation of non-EV components can impact upon the accuracy of downstream analysis and skew your results. You might be wondering, how do qEV columns provide such high-resolution separation? Gen 2 qEV columns are built with a high-performance resin that maximizes EV protein separation. And Gen 2 qEV column dimensions have been selected to accommodate a range of different sample loading volumes. This represents years of work from our in-house R&D department, who have done the hard work of column optimization so you don't have to. In this figure, we have an example of the high-resolution separation that has been achieved for a plasma sample loaded onto a qEV10 Gen 2 column. Data are shown for the two types of qEV columns, the 35 and 70 nanometer series, which differ in their particle recovery and lipoprotein overlap. After this peak in EVs, you can see the soluble protein starts to elute, with the peak in protein occurring well after the EV peak. Overall, Gen 2 qEV columns remove around 99% of soluble protein from EV-containing samples. Using qEV columns allows you to finish your isolation with an EV-containing volume and a non-EV soluble protein volume. This is important not only for EV biomarker discovery, where you want to be honing in on EV-associated markers, but also in functional studies, where it is imperative to show that any functional consequence of EV treatment is EV-based and not due to contaminants in your isolate. Testing the non-EV soluble protein volume alongside your EV-containing volume gives you confidence that any functional differences you are seeing can be attributed to your EVs. The second key benefit is that the use of qEV columns removes a significant amount of variation associated with human error. As optimized and standardized products, qEV columns improve reproducibility by enabling the same isolation approach to be used both within and between studies. In contrast, many EV isolation approaches rely heavily on manual methods. These include ultracentrifugation, density gradient centrifugation, and homemade set columns. And the irreproducibility of these techniques have been widely documented. With ultracentrifugation, quantitative differences in EV yield are thought to be both due to equipment and operator-dependent technical variability. Meanwhile, density-based isolation methods rely on ultracentrifugation itself and therefore share the same sources of variation. In the study referenced here, four different labs took the same EV isolate and isolated EVs using ultracentrifugation. And as you can see, the number of particles isolated in each of the labs varied substantially. Meanwhile, going the DIY route of column creation introduces unnecessary potential for error, with efficient and standardized column production requiring a high degree of optimization, time, resources, and skill. In contrast, Izon's extensive experience in column production has led us to identify steps that are key to maintaining reproducibility and quality in column production. The third major key benefit of choosing qEV columns is that size exclusion chromatography is a gentle approach. This is in contrast to ultracentrifugation, which subjects EVs to intense gravitational force and makes EVs prone to degradation, aggregation, and fusion. qEV columns, on the other hand, provide a gentle approach. EVs flow down the column only under the pressure of gravity, allowing you to isolate intact and functional EVs. For example, EVs isolated using size exclusion chromatography are more effective at causing the phosphorylation of ERK than EVs isolated using ultracentrifugation. We believe that this is an essential aspect of EV isolation. What use is an EV isolate if your EVs have broken open or aggregated? Any results you get with those EVs aren't likely to be very meaningful or physiologically relevant. And if EVs are to be used as therapeutics or diagnostics, what use is an EV where some of the EV-contained molecule of interest is lost? By using a gentle size exclusion chromatography approach, our qEV columns make sure that your EVs arrive safe and whole. Finally, qEV isolation is rapid and scalable. EVs elute from qEV columns within around 15 minutes. It is this quick and convenient nature that has helped qEV isolation to become one of the most popular methods for EV isolation. However, while qEV columns are an effective and efficient tool for EV isolation, they are just one part of the puzzle. Further efficiency and reproducibility can be achieved when qEV columns are integrated into the Automatic Fraction Collector, or AFC, which guides you through the isolation process and introduces the valuable element of automated volume measurement and collection. The AFC also allows you to get on with other tasks while isolation is occurring, allowing you to scale and streamline your methods and save you precious time in your day. Overall, the purity, reproducibility, and gentle nature of qEV columns, alongside the efficiency and scalability offered by the AFC, have made qEV isolation a widely used method for EV isolation. Designed and manufactured under a quality system certified to ISO 13485 2016, SEEK-based qEV columns are built to the highest standard, allowing you to spend more time focusing on your research questions. qEV columns are available in a wide range of sizes to suit sample loading volumes from 150 microliters to 100 mils, and can therefore be used to isolate EVs from cell culture media and a comprehensive range of biofluids. This makes qEV columns not only a convenient addition to your EV isolation workflow, but an essential one for the maximization of reproducibility, efficiency, and isolate purity. And Izon also has more to offer beyond your isolation. This is through our qEV concentration kit and qEV RNA extraction kit, and tunable resistive pulse sensing with the Exoid for EV size, concentration, and zeta potential analysis. To learn more, visit our website at izon.com or get in touch to speak to one of our friendly support scientists. Thanks for watching.